This is Umaima Abdelrazzaq Zubair, lecturer at Family and Community Medicine Department, College of Medicine, University of Mosul, Iraq, FAMR Fellow 2020. My project title is Effect of Implementation of Team-Based Learning on Maternal and Child Health Teaching among 4th Grade Medical Students 2020 at College of Medicine, University of Mosul. The aim of the project was to enhance students' learning of maternal and child health through students' engagement process through team-based learning. A pilot intervention study was implemented in teaching maternal and child health partition of community medicine curriculum of 4th medical college students at the College of Medicine. TBL was implemented on 2 sessions lectures with a number of 139 students participated in the study with a pre-post improvement test for comparison was performed. Data collection of students' score and analysis was done. At the beginning, planning of the procedure of the implementation of the TBL on campus was on campus and on maternal and child health lectures with the planning of what to do and collecting material and resources was performed. And all of a sudden, COVID-19 hits, and this led to changing of the plan to implement TBL using online platforms. Other preparatory phase with workshops and explanatory sessions together with the IRB approval was obtained, and then reading materials were uploaded on Google Classroom earlier to the lecture presentation, followed by individual readiness assurance test was performed on Google Form. Then students' team formations was done with team leaders, and then a team readiness assurance test was performed. After that, a clarification session was done using Zoom platform to clarify any misunderstanding point or obstacles. And then a post-explanatory examination was done. Satisfaction test by Likert scale for rating was performed using Google Form, and the results was in the first session responses, there were significant improvement of the responses of the students with 30% improvement rate. And in the second session responses, there were more significant improvement rate among students with 56% improvement. Satisfaction test among students revealed that 75% of students were satisfied with the TBL as online TBL as a good way for teaching and more enhanced understanding of the materials. And more than 50% of the students were interested in reapplying TBL on the other classes. On conclusion, online TBL is a very promising method for the new current technology students that enhances their learning and activate their participation and overcome the traditional boring teaching methods. And thank you.